Hello everyone, I have made a series of tutorials on how to create an e-commerce website using Django Oscar library. Please go and check that out. The link is in the description box. This video I am going to share solutions to some common errors I came across while building this project. Watch the complete video as you might find some solutions you need here. I would like to mention that these solutions will work for 2.1.0 version of Django Oscar library. The first error is no app installed error. No installed app dash communication. Communication is one of the Django Oscar's default apps. So this solution will work for any of the default apps, not installed error. So there are three possibilities. There are three possible reasons to get this errors. The first solution you should try is check if the version of installed Django Oscar library in your virtual environment is 2.1.0 or any version which you are using. Also check if this app you mentioned is included in your version of Django Oscar library. The second solution you would like to try is check if you activated correct virtual environment which has all the dependencies downloaded or installed. The third solution is check if the app is there in installed app sections of settings.py. I think one of these solutions should work for your case. The next error is no module named SORL. SORL thumbnail is the module installed separately. It doesn't belong to the Oscar library. If you get any module not found error for search modules, follow these solutions I'm going to share. The first solution you should try is check if you have activated the virtual environment having all the dependencies installed. And the second error is, and the second solution is run pip install sorl thumbnail command in your command prompt. The next error is no such table error. When we run our project for the second time after all the installations and setups, this error might arrive. Simple solution to this error is run the migrations command. The table doesn't exist simply means it isn't created in our database yet. To create it, we need to run the migration commands. So you need to run python manage.py make migrations and python manage.py migrate commands before you run python manage.py run server command. The next error we have is site ID error. This error occurs when you haven't added site ID to your settings.py in your project. To solve this error, simply add site underscore id equal to 1 in your settings.py of your project. Okay. The next and the important error is connection refused error. This error will arrive when we try to register on our website for the very first time. This error occurs because we haven't set up our email backends yet. Okay, to get rid of this error, we need to add email underscore backend is equal to django.core.mail.backends.smtp.emailbackend to our settings.py. If we add this to our settings.py, this error will go away. These were some common errors we face while creating an e-commerce website using Django Oscar library and its solutions. I really hope you find this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video.